I'm gonna play one more song on a banjo that was written for a bunch of friends of mine who owned a bookstore in Greensboro, North Carolina. And they were a really weird crew of people. There was four of them. There was Bill. I never fully understood Bill, but I think he walked like he had a peg leg, and he was a millionaire, I think. And Alan Brilliant was kind of the mastermind behind the whole project. He was an 80-year-old guy who had been bookbinding his whole life. And then there was two 19-year-old kids who were anarchists, and they were in a relationship, and they lived in a little apartment with a cat. And they were the most dysfunctional and paranoid people I'd ever met. I really loved them. So. Well, and it's also a warning to was written to my friend Cyrus, because he wanted to go to the bookstore with me. And I said, well, this is no ordinary. I don't just go to the bookstore. It takes a while. Well, if you know me, you know I like to read a book. And if it's got pictures, I'd like to take a look. If you're going to the bookstore, you know I want to go, but there's something you should know. When I go to the bookstore, I take a long time looking at the spines. You got hardbacks, paperbacks, bargain books, and zine rags. You got poetry, history, fiction, and philosophy. You got Faulkner, Hemingway, Benjamin, Dorothy Day. Should I get the Joseph Campbell or the Maya Angelou? Oh, what am I gonna do? You got art books with pictures and art books with words. You got books about wars and books about birds. You got the history of the folk song and the history of the war. Should I get the herbalism guide or the book of haiku? That's a good question. What am I gonna do? Kafka and Pynchon. You got Carl Jung, Borges, Sigmund Freud, and Gabriel Garcia Marquez. Should I get the little book of Ginsberg or the big book of Blake? What am I gonna take? Well, if you know me, you know I like to read a book. And if it's got pictures, I'd like to take a look. If you're going to the bookstore, you know I want to go, but there's something you should know. When I go to the bookstore, it'll take a long time. Ooh, looking at the spines.